Okay, so this is Games, Games and More Games. We're back with another episode of Survival Island. I have been playing it again, so you'll probably notice that my inventory's moved about a bit. So, plant some more trees. Barely managed to kill an Enderman. So, guess I should make some iron things now. Maybe some... I'm gonna make myself a nice little armor set, I think. Nice pair of boots. Nice little chest. How do you make legs? It's legs, isn't it? Yeah. Little pickaxe. Well, it's not a little pickaxe, is it? Nice, fucked that up a bit, didn't I? Made too many axes. Not gonna need to cut down that many trees, I don't think. Oh well. Shit happens. Right. Sword. And I'm pretty much ready, I think. Got a useful little mod here, so shows you how you make everything. It's pretty simple, really. Like most things are simple enough to make, but then if you're new. Probably helps, doesn't it? Okay, so... let's get some XP. Make an enchanting table. Enchant some stuff. More iron. That's a lot of iron there. Nice healthy vein of iron. Make sure I collect it all, because you know how people love to say in the comments, you missed a piece of iron there. But yes, I can clearly see that. Just chose not to pick it up. Huh? Mr. Endy Man. Yeah, very smooth. Very smooth. Another bit of iron. Where's this zombie, I think? Probably fell down here, didn't he? There he is. Hello. Had a little party. Doesn't look very nice down there, does it? there we go. I like the new sound effect. Very good. Very good. Ah, cool ravine. Better take this iron up first, because oh my luck, I'd fucking die. Yourself up, nice. Very cool. I hope this bloody wheat's grown. Without bone meal, it's just taking forever. Okay, nice even 20 there. Okay, nice. Trees. Trees come down nicely. Carry on with my little sugarcane farm. Might have to go and kill some of them squids, I think. Trying to do me out of views, those squids. I don't know, do you think that should be a rule that I can't leave the island? Because you can clearly see there's other islands over there. I don't know, I might go over there tomorrow, like in a boat or something. Might go now. I think I'm going to go now. Yeah, I'm not sure if it is Survival Island though, if I take the boat. Should I? Ah, what the hell. I suppose if I just stay on an island, doesn't really matter, does it? Can't matter too much. Okay. Lovely bit of coffee. Ooh, massive squids. They are weird, aren't they, squids? The island of Creeper. I think I'm gonna get out here. Because otherwise it fucking blow my boat up, won't you? This is quite nice, actually. I probably would have rather started here, to be fair. It's a much nicer island. Rack up some levels here, I don't know. Everyone's here. Hate these skeletons. Bone meal, yes. So I think I'm going to name this one Survival Island / Adventure. Oh, got some rough storms coming. That mini-map looks amazing. Look at that, look at them islands. It's even got the brightness of the torches. That is brilliant. Now, what way did I come from? Oh, right over here. There it is. That dark island on the horizon. Oh, fuck. Thank you very much, Squid. Now I have to swim the whole way back. Moisture at the floor. That was quite disappointing that squid broke my boat. I'm pretty pissed about that. Wasted wood there. I need one more diamond. And then I can make a pick. And then we can tunnel to the earth, center of the earth. Oh yeah, that's what I was going to do, get some wheat before I die. Nice monsoon weather. Lovely. Horrific eating noise again. I know everyone knows. A healthy bit of food poisoning there. Lovely. A healthy bit of damage. Torches around because you know exactly what will happen. Alright, when the shit hits the fan and people start flying out of the woodwork, and there is that lovely, lovely noise again. Nice that they actually put some good sounds in it by the end of the development of this game, isn't it? This is horrible. I can hear people everywhere, but I can't see anyone. I've been here, have I? Oh, right, yeah, of course. This is where the chest was. The animal. Come on. That's what happens when you sneak up on people. You jabbed in the face. Hello. This is great for experience, isn't it? Now, where have all these chests gone? Stand right in the lava, you know. Save me from doing anything. Where that sound's coming from. Swam. Right. Go. Have a little cheeky look this way. Oh, it's just the mushrooms again. Right. Take this iron back up again. Hopefully it's day, we can see if any of them trees have grown. I've got to just make a straight ladder path down here. Still raining, I hear. I don't have much coal, do I? Right. Well, this has been Survival Island with games, games and more games. I hope you enjoy. Episode 4 should be out very soon, like I always say. See you there. Lee managed to kill an Enderman. So, guess I should make some iron things now. Maybe some... I'm gonna make myself a nice little armor set, I think. Got a useful little mod here, so shows you how you make everything. It's pretty simple, really. Like, most things are simple enough to make, but don't know if you're new. Okay, so this is Games, Games and More Games. We're back with another episode of Survival Island. I have been playing it again, so you'll probably notice that my inventory's moved about a bit. So, plant some more trees. Fucked that up a bit, didn't I? Made too many axes. Not gonna need to cut down that many trees, I don't think. Oh well. Shit happens. Right. Sword. And I'm pretty much ready. Nice. pair of boots. This little chest. How do you make legs? It's legs, isn't it? Yeah. Little pickaxe. Well, it's not a little pickaxe, is it? Nice, oh.